we go then. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
For me, it has to be the magical Angel Di Maria. What I like about him is how he's tailored his game to play in different positions, whether it be central midfield, attacking midfield, or as a winger. You know, he can adapt to whatever's required.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Going through. Lukaku! Had everyone off their feet.
Lukaku probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
Martinez. That's a foul, no two ways about it. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Di Maria. Nicely measured pass. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Booking. Schick with good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposite.
It's Lukaku! Goal! Juventus! And he's off the mark.
Was there ever any doubt? Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
Juventus take the lead.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Goalkeeper's ball. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Acuña. Lo Celso. Martinez. Finds himself eased off the ball. Messi. Real class.
Martinez really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong.
It's Lukaku! It's in! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Now, given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Lukaku is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Juventus take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Hoists it forward. Schick. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. And it's Di Maria.
Martinez! Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
It's the whistle for half-time. If we review the first half.
It's looking pretty straightforward, Keaton. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Juventus in control at half-time, 2-0. We're promptly into the second 45. It's Lukaku! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Lukaku is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
What a ball this is, Ferreira Carrasco! Oh, that is asking for trouble. And through to the goalkeeper. Now it's Messi. He's got it on the right now. What's on? He's on his way. Xhaka gets it back. Clears it out of harm's way. He's got away. Battles to win it back. Di Maria. Now it's Aguero. Di Maria. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Saka provides an outlet. He's tried one. Oh, that's a waste.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Now it's Aguero. It's Lukaku! Had a swing, but it wasn't to be.
Ah, that's unlucky. The idea was really smart for me, and he's had a good go at it.
And it's Aguero. Messi. Xhaka tries to get it forward quickly. Cuts it out. And here's Aguero. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Lo Celso. Di Maria. And here's Aguero! No, he couldn't find the finish.
It's a good display of fighting spirit for me.
So here comes the substitution. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Schick needed to come up with a better ball.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Di Maria going full steam ahead down the left flank. Di Maria's delivery goes for goal! It's a goal! With so little time left, grandstand finish! That's Vincent duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Argentina give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. He gets past his man. It's Aguero! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Aguero simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Has a pop! And with that, the final whistle. Juventus are out on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. Your reflections then, Jim.